Hello?
Blaze, we have the Nerf job ready for you.
Tell me when and where. They won't be playing in the Nerf Wars. I can promise you that.
Yeah, that was awesome, Oliver.
Hello, I'm Blaze.
Hi?
We have a problem here, boys. You guys think that you can play in the North Pole Finals, don't you?
Yeah, we're doing really good.
Well, you can.
Yes, we can.
You think so now?
A Nerf rifle! He must be on 14!
As a gift from my employer, each of you can receive a brand new Nerf gun. Yes, brand new, but you must not play in the Nerf War Finals. Or I promise you will have problems.
Why?
You see, my employer has plans for another team to win the Nerf War Finals, not you losers.
You can't threaten me, you can't threaten us, right guys?
But the rival, Oliver.
I could use a new Nerf gun. Guys, really? Come on, we're a team. I'll play by myself if I have to.
The Nerf Wars has a lot on the plate right now. Oh man, I wish they could take down guys like Blaze.
You should have just listened to me, punk. I told you we were gonna have problems.
What's going on? Where am I? Let me go.
am I?
Hey, let me go!
Hello, Oliver.
Why am I here?
Because you wouldn't do what we asked you to do.
There's no way I'll drop out of the Norfolk playoffs just because you threatened me and my team.
Well, then that's why we're here. And well, guess what? The rest of your team is at home in their cozy little beds with their brand new Nerf guns. You should have just listened to us.
You're going to pay for this! You're going to feel my modulus blaster.
What? This pathetic weapon?
Yeah.
It stands no chance against my rival. John, we have a visitor. Get rid of her.
Help! Help!
Shut up.
Hey, it's Star. Are we all good?
Yeah.
Okay, come on over for some Nerf practice. Free for all.
Awesome, we'll be right there.
Hey guys, ready for some Nerf free-for-all?
Yeah.
Betcha.
Let's go. Game on! Yeah.
Good game, guys. Let's go again. I need all the practice I can get.
Good game, but I think we're done with you kicking our butts.
Nice move, Star, but I think we should play free-for-all again soon.
I can only do so much Nerf a day.
Go shoot someone else, Star.
See you, Star.
See you, Star.
Bye, Star.
Man, I just wish I could find friends who like Nerf just as much as me. Maybe finally get a team together for once. So high lately. Time to call the Elite Nerf Force.
Elite Nerf Force, what is your name?
I just saw someone who was kidnapped.
Okay, how many criminals?
Several. They look dangerous and armed with illegal blasters.
Alright, we are tracking your location. The Elite Nerf Force will be there as soon as they can. Help will be on the way.
As soon as they can? What do you mean will be? Hello? Hello? Come on! Guess I'm just gonna have to do it myself.
So, do you think Airsoft is better than Nerf?
No, man. Nerf is better.
Really? What about paintball?
No! Nerf!
Get out of here now.
Right there.
Move right.
Yeah, good one. We almost had you.
You guys must have cheated. There's no way you could have beat me out with my rad Nerf skills.
I'm just glad we had time to practice with Nerf gun being so high lately.
Yeah. But that was a pretty good comeback, though. We should check back at headquarters.
Nerf Force.
Go ahead.
Nerf Force, we have 2 Nerf emergencies on hand.
Are you kidding me? We can't catch a break.
2 emergencies again?
Yes. I'm sending you the coordinates as we speak.
We're on our way.
I'll go with you.
Taylor and I will check out the second emergency.
Okay.
Deal. Mitch, head back to headquarters, get some gear, and if there's a third emergency, it's all you.
Move out, Force. Man, Nerf crime is so high lately. If only we had another team to save the day.
have a visitor. Get rid of her.
Help! Help!
Blow my cover?
Your cover?
What? Yeah, no, leave. I've got this. You can't just come in here and act like the hero.
But another kid is in there, kidnapped.
I'll get him out.
Alone? Like a mercenary? Yeah, right. Let me help.
No, leave now.
Step away from the girl!
You called the Nerf Force too? Someone.
Watch the window.
What is taking them so long?
Mega Magnus Blaster once. He's a Nerf criminal.
I'm sorry for that.
We all want the same thing. He saved me.
Really? As much as I don't like you, I do like your skills. So you're here to get the kid out?
Yeah. You guys are gonna blow my cover. Do you really want to help?
We can work together.
I'm in. Let's get that kid out of there.
I'm stuck, by the way. Well, I guess if you guys aren't going to leave, then we can work together. But we gotta get on the move now. Let's go.
A team would be better, but I gotta get back in there.
No more airsoft, hey?
No, Nerf is where it's at. You showed me that. Let's get Oliver out of there. Follow my lead.
What took you so long? Where are the other two?
They went chasing after the girl.
You mean you lost her?
Yep, they thought it was in their best interest to suck at Nerf. Did I say you could look at me?
John, I'm in charge here. Back off.
Actually, I don't think so.
What took you so long? Where are the other two?
They went chasing after the girl.
You mean you lost her?
Yep. They thought it was in their best interest to suck at Nerf. Did I say you could look at me?
John, I'm in charge here. Back off.
Actually, I don't think so.
John, what are you doing? I thought we were friends.
Far from it. Now!
Watch out!
Whoa, thanks for the rescue, guys.
Hey, I know you. Oliver. Oliver Young. You're in the number one draft for Pros Underneath 14.
Yup. Mitch? Nuffles?
Yeah, and this is Star.
And that's John.
Sick moves, guys.
You guys are going to regret this.
Shut up.
You're gonna regret messing with us.
You can't just kidnap anyone you want.
Here, Oliver.
Thanks.
You're making a big mistake, John. I thought you were working for me. And Mitch, Oliver, Star, you guys aren't going anywhere.
Shut up.
You're under Nerf arrest.
Looks like I'm playing in the Nerfful playoffs, whether you like it or not.
You're a jerk.
It's about time you paid for your crimes.
Hey, boss.
Guys, intruder! Ah! Ah!
Game time.
Let's go!
Meg, get them!
Ready.
No! We need to stop Blaze here and now! He's not going to stop chasing us!
He needs to pay for what he's done!
Full on what? 20?
That's crazy!
Look at us! We can take them!
Always trying to be the hero, eh?
We can do this! We can be a team!
Well, they're just a bunch of angry Nerf herders.
We can take them!
We are a solid team!
If you guys are in, so am I.
All right, what do we do, Mitch?
John, you have the left. Star, you use your bow to keep them down. Oliver, take aim and fire. I've got the right.
Don't let them get away!
Boss, what do we do?
Get them!
Let's rival the rival.
Let's give them all we got.
Let's show them who they're nerfing
with. Nerf for the win.
This can be nerf-tastic.
It's nerf or nothing.
There's only four of them. What are you doing?
I'll get you Nerf kids for this.
That's what you get for kidnapping me.
It's over.
Let's try this again. You're under Nerf arrest.
That's some rescue, guys.
Well, those guys got what they deserved.
I guess you guys were right. We were a solid team.
Yeah, thanks for the rescue. You guys should play on my NoFo team, as I don't have any other teammates now.
Yep.
Mitch, we have another emergency. Are you free?
Just a sec, hold on. I'll make you guys a deal. You help me with these emergencies, and I'll play.
Work with you, man, and you too? Absolutely.
Nerf wars and Nerf emergencies, I am so down.
Well, I have nothing else better to do. What are we going to be called? The Elite Nerf Force 2.0?
Nah, we need a better name than that. We'll be the Nerf Champions by day and the Nerf Heroes by night.
Time to strike back. Yes, we'll be unstoppable.
What did you say?
We'll be unstoppable?
No, before that.
Time to strike back?
Yeah.
Okay. Yes. I'm actually... Work.
Yeah.
Ready for Nerf emergency. Time for the Elite Nerf Strike.